Okay, Missy Blues. Kind of got that gospel blues thing going.